Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome you back to Let's Play the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Your host behind the microphone is Brooke Instagram. How's you guys doing? Hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. Let's do a random heart mode run. Why kick in on Zazel? Like, really? Like, no. Like I said, I don't have nothing against this Azazel, but it's just like, come on, like, let's make it easy for him, Azazel. And I'll be like, okay, well, I can do other characters, I can do Isaac, I can do Maggie, I can do all this other stuff. No, Azazel, just Azazel all day, every day, fam. And I'll be like, okay, well, I guess I do another Azazel run. Don't blame me, I hit the randomizer, so it's just like, hey, random, no. Just random all day. Ouch. Just like a simple ouch. Ouch. But how you guys doing? Hope everyone's doing good today. You know, as myself, I'm doing great. You know, whoa. Hey now, you're an all-star. Hey, good job by me. Good plan. Monkey paw. So yeah, let's go over here and see what's going on here. And there's nothing here, unfortunately, just a bunch of death that could kill me because they just can't. There's no like ifs, ands, or buts. Like, oh yeah, just a bunch of death that can kill me, that's all, and just some poop whistling. Oh, whoa. But yeah. Oh, let's see, I'm gonna say. Anything strange really happened to me recently? No, nothing weird or strange. Just a whole lot of ifs and whatnots and like chips and whatnot. And like the weekend just went by fast. No, I went to the Chinese New Year's, Chinese New Year thing that was happening in Chinatown. That was pretty cool. It's the year of the dog. I supposed to play some Overwatch and get some new skins, but I didn't, so womp womp by me. But yeah, it was cool. They had a little festival, so it was fun. No, I brought my camera, so it was to take some pictures, so that was kind of cool. And, you know, usually, like, on weekends, I try to figure out what things to do, or go somewhere, or spend time with the people I care, or my girlfriend. But, you know, she had to work, so I had to figure out something on my own. Sad. Okay, well, I keep getting battery charges, so that's kind of cool, I'm guessing. So, battery charges then for the win? Yeah? I get keys. And it flies, and you die. Still waiting for my shoes to come in. My other pair of shoes, they came in. But my other ones that I, ordered, they did not here yet. So, still waiting for that to come in. So, that's the update. If you was asking about the shoes, so like, yeah, they still need to come in. That was down by me. So let's go. Like, let's go. Yes. Come on. There you go. Eat all that brimstone, mini laser. There you go. Come on, take it all. I said, take it all. I want it all, boom, 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 boom. I don't know the song. I wish I did, but I don't. I just know that one line. I guess I go with this one. And yeah, I go with this fear shot. I go fear shot, sure, why not? Reason why I decided to go with this, because guess what? Yeah. So, Fear Shot was free. It was free because I just, like, the damage for Fear Shot. And plus, like, just doing this, so I'm like, yeah. So, yeah, it was free. And there's nothing in here, right? Nothing. Alright, let's boogie on out of here. Moon card? Gave me some bombs, so, yeah. Ease on down the road. Let me check right here. There's nothing. Oh, well, probably on the side. Who knows? I'm not gonna try and figure this out. I'm not mathematically skilled in any other way or shape or form. Man, my hair's curly. Well, okay, so, let me do a product review. Like, let's do a product review. Yay. So, you know, as people may or may not know, I've been growing out my hair for some odd reason. I'm not sure why, but I've just been growing out. And I got that, that thing that, it's not like a, I just have short hair. Not like, oh, it's like my hair is like an afro. No, it's not even close like that. It's just pretty much like short hair, so like a taper. So, right now I'm going for taper type of look. And just like a little, like, tapers on the side and a little bit on the top. So, you know. Now you know. If you get hair, you cut hair, then yeah, call me. If you don't cut hair, then I'm sorry. Don't call me. I'm just growing my hair because when you just reach to a certain point in time and you just like not sure what you want to do with your hair after you did so much with your hair, you kind of figure like, yo, so. Let's see. Oh, this is gonna be, it's gonna be a bad, like, bad experience because it's the charge time is gonna be a lot. I just thought like, oh, quad shot. Alright, like, don't get wrong, it could be heck of powerful. I just need another shot speed upgrade. Something fast, so I can like going super fast, like Sonic, super turbo fast. But yeah, I've been have this little you know those things. So what the people hairstylists use now when to get curly hair, they use this product, you know, like sponge. Yeah, the sponge technique, right? And you know what? It's not bad. It's unique. I would say it's unique because, like, with my short hair and everything, so it just like create these little curls in my hair, which I'm shocked at. I was skeptic, like, oh, this is not gonna work. This is weird. And I got at the local beauty supply store like $5, like $5 or $6. It was not that much, so I was like, okay, well, that's fine. I'm just going to like pay X. I'm not gonna pay primo dollars for something like this, so I got it and was like, okay, that, and I tried it out and it works. And come on, man, don't be like this. So I tried it out, it works. No, it's not gonna show too much curves in my hair because my hair is short, so it, no, I can just feel the curves in my hair. Like, oh, okay, it's just. Curves, bro. I got that curly hair, bro. I do want the that item for like 7 cents, but I don't think I can get it, so that sucks. Unless I come down, money. Nope. Come on. Oh, oh, wrong turn. There you go. oh yeah. So let me. Alright, let's finish this first. Let's finish this guy. Pestilence. Well, they are the kind of deserve. Like, Pestilence. Got shot. Got shot, mama. It's such a bad dream, mama. So, yeah, just, it shows, like, little curls in my hair. And I kind of enjoyed it. Like, yes. You suck. I thought it would be something great, but you gave me two of hearts. I thought it was the other one. Let's give me two of hearts. How dare you, sir? How freaking dare you? Just go down, look at my phone, no messages. Alright. Charge up. Charge it to the game. Alright. Get hit. Keys. Well, I keep getting keys. So, see, this does well. It does good. Like, you know, once it's fully charged, but it takes a little bit moment to get that, you know, charge going. What happened there? It just didn't charge up. What's going on? Like, what happened? You know, did you decide to say no? I'm just like, no, nah, fam. You can't do this. Not today. Not never. No. I just keep getting... Why I keep getting keys? I'm not sure. It's not Monkey Paw. Monkey Paw's not doing anything for me. No. I can rely on, like, you know... This, for example, like, no. The, Whoa! You got a full blast, son. You got that Baja blast. I like that. Oh, come on. Thank you. And why do I get... Why there's an arcade here? Because... I was like, oh, it's ready. Nope, not even close. I thought I had two. I thought it was a two for one for... Well, it was not. It was not, sadly to say. No, I'm okay. I better go to the item room and also to the shop instead of going to the arcade, because arcades is for suckers. I used to go to arcades when I was younger. Do anyone know what arcade is? No? Okay. So arcade is it before online tournaments? Of like fighting games, you go to the arcade to prove your ground, prove that you are really good at this certain game. Needless to say, bombs my head. Ooh, Cricket's head. I can dig it. And this is Mr. Boom. Mr. Boom, show me what to do. Oh, that's right, Mr. Boom. Show me what you can do. That's not showing me what you can do, son. That's kind of a disappointment. So, yeah, it was like, okay, cool. It's a cool place. You can test your ground, test your speed. Test your fighter's IQ. Against stiff competition. People watching you. And, you know... Probably you pull some combos pretty good. Probably you suck. Maybe you're just a noob. Who knows? But you go to the arcade to prove your ground that you can beat people. No, it was a social interaction of pretty much meeting, like, different people. And I went to the arcade. Not my neighborhood, because my neighborhood was, there was no arcade. There was an arcade at one point in time when I was younger, and they destroy it, and then they made a new, they didn't make a new arcade, they just, no, just, they just, well, what else you can tell me on, they destroy it, and made it, for a nickel, that was a waste, they didn't destroy it per se. They more likely just destroy it and never decide to build it back. And then when I started working at a job in the beginning, there was an arcade in a local mall I used to work at. And then they closed that down because they said too many people was too many kids was playing like Magic and stuff like that. Granted, it was the years I was in college. Magic and Yu-Gi-Oh! Those was the games back in the day. So, you know, Jason I hate and I attracted a lot. Yeah, don't get me wrong, there was a bunch of mall rats like in that arcade and everything else. And during my break, I used to go there and, you know, chill there because, you know, after like spending time at work, you know, you don't want to go to like be in the break room. Like there's an arcade in the mall. So that's cool. But there's not an arcade like at this other mall. There's a mall close by me. Not close by me, but it's like a few. No, well, I'd say like a few miles away from me. Like, describe a few miles. More like, you know, 7 to 8 miles away from me. That probably do have arcade, but it's like an old folks mall, and I don't think no one goes there. I believe no one goes there. I mean, that place is horrible. And like, even like if you go there, you're just like, oh my god, why am I at this mall? This mall sucks. This mall is terrible. Like, you know, it's just like the walkers from the Walking Dead. I'm not even into the Walking Dead series, and just like, no, oh my god, it's walkers and just like just old people and just walking around and they just, you know, having a grand old time. Oh, look at that, that's a health upgrade. Give me that, thank you so much. I may have another. But yeah, it was that arcade kind of sucked. I'm not gonna lie to you, arcade was kind of terrible. No, the one that the one I'm telling you about right now. But the arcade I was at when I was working at the mall, that arcade was fantastic. It had when I was in college, they had Guilty Gear, which I really enjoy Guilty Gear, believe it or not. That's why I kind of like Dragon Ball FighterZ Zed, because it had that same. They had the Kings of Fighters game, which I did enjoy, because I love KOF so much. No, I don't have a KOF tattoo. Get out of here. I do have tattoos, but not KOF. I do like Kings of Fighters. I did one time cosplay as Terry Bogard. Can I cosplay as Terry Bogard? I think I still can. You know, Terry Bogard is very easy to cosplay. Nah, I better do the Black Terry. Who are you supposed to be? Terry Bogard. But Black Terry Bogard. This is like simple. There's no like, oh well, you know, it's like just sometimes you have the disbelief. Like, come on, like disbelief, my friends. Like, I cosplay as Luffy. Point in time in my life from One Piece. Also, I cosplay as Kaskal, Kijiri Kaskal from JoJo Bizarre Adventure. Yeah, I cosplay as a serial killer from a crow, and who used to like, excuse me, you got some nice hands. I went up to a random lady who pretty much a random cosplayer who's pretty much was with her, oh, that's just dumb, with her mom, and I said, you got the nice hands. I did that. Was it creepy? Yes, it was, but I was playing a character, that's all. Playing a character. You know what's even more creepy? The mom of the door say, she's a minor. I said, no, I'm just playing the character. Just playing a character, not being too serious. Don't tase me, bro, and don't hurt anything in my eye. Like for example, don't pepper spray my eyes. Cause I heard that kind of hurts. I heard that kind of hurts, and like, you don't want to do that. That's just me. that is. That's just me, man. Double the charge. I mean, double the HP. Everything comes up mail house. Every single thing comes up mail house. Do you know why? Because mail house rocks. Mail house rocks! Does he really? Yeah, let's do this. Let's kill each other. Let's go with the damage. And the farting noises. I apologize. Oh yeah, even though I can't fly, I can shoot fast. And the damage is real. The damage is god dang real, my friend. Doggo curse, huh? The damage is super real now. This was a power play move, man. Not gonna lie to you. This was a power play. This was a pure yes, yes, yes. Oh my god, yes. No, it was just simple. I'm sorry, man. I don't make the rules in this game. I just follow them. I just like, hey, this is random. This is hard. What should I do? What's the best case scenario of me to win? And it just showed me it. And I was like, okay, cool. Thank you. Thank you for showing me the best way to win. You got the touch. You got the power. Yeah. And the speed is gonna be magnificent, man. Oh, don't worry, I'll get to you in a little bit, shorty. I will get to you in a little bit. Give me battery charges, because you give me battery charges, you just create yourself for your own nightmare. And I will love it. Like Matt Thomas, ba la ba ba ba, he loving it. And let's see. Double key room? Ooh, what's in here? Oh, hi. Everything on the ground, huh? Ah, man. And you supposed to got change over, but you didn't. That's cool, that's fine. Ah, well, that kind of sucks. Not gonna lie to you, that kind of sucks. Consume enemies. All right. Hey, stupid. I just don't do anything stupid, and you're good. All right, that was dumb. All right, I can. Come on. Yes! Ha 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 ha! Alright, that's good. What's in here? Oh, well. Steamy sail? I take it. Bam! Destroying stuff. Thank you. It was like steam cell. Okay. It's just going. Y'all just gonna be eating alive. I'm sorry, but it's just the facts. The facts of many lives. And you think? You just gonna get shot with these bullets, or you going to get eaten alive? That's your outcome, man. It's too far away. Oh, I didn't know you were here. Maybe I could went there, but no, it's okay. It's okay. It's all right. Ouch, man. You weenie? He's a mean guy. That dude's a mean guy. Goodbye. That's the only thing I have to say. It's goodbye. No one have. You said hello. I didn't listen to that song in a long time. That is. That's a long time since I didn't listen to that song. I feel like listening to that song. Ouch. You meanie. I guess I go here then. A black feather! A black feather! Yeah! A fufoof? No, no fufoof. I'm not digging no fufoof. There you go. Thank you for dying. A fufoof. A fufoof! I guess, you know, sometimes you have to go with the obvious choice. The pack, baby. I can fly! Everything comes with me. Let's go crazy. Thank you, and we gonna give you some money because I don't care about money right now. Thank you for the bombs, by the way. Treasure map. I like it. And my shots being super crazy. I like it. I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. And I can see, so. No, it's good. It's good. It's good being king. It's good. It's alright. Oh. Come on. Like, yeah. Oh, come on. Full life. Okay. Anything here? There's something always in here. And you got the money. Huh? So I am gonna pay for it. Alright. Give me something good. I'm not fighting the hush on this fight. Because I'm like, no hush battles. Let's just get it. Get it done. And it should be fine. Ooh. Oh, dinner, huh? Yeah. I take it. Give me the suffering. Ooh. Give me the pain, give me the suffering, give me the extra boss fight. I go up, I go up first. Thank you. Let's see, I go over here. I'm sorry. I'm like, oh, y'all so nice to me. No, y'all just so nice. Y'all so freaking nice, you know that, right? Y'all so freaking dope right now. I would take that. I will create a bomb. There's nothing right there, but it's okay. And I will go in here and it's okay. You see what that happened? It's a chain reaction of death. That's alright. A chain reaction of death. And I survive. That's okay. It's okay. Well, for me, it's okay. For them, not really. They just upset. They mad, bro. They are really mad. They are. They just... Can you tell? They are mad. They mad at me, bro. Too many mans. Too many mans on the screen. Again with the mans, he says. Again with the mans. Who mans he's talking about? Who mans is this? You we ever have a conversation with someone and like someone says really something ridiculous and then you be like, yo, whose mans is this? Like, whose mans talking? Yo, someone please get they mans. Like, no, meaning, hey man, someone need your homeboy's tripping. Someone needs to talk to your homeboy. Or someone needs to talk to your friend or your companion or anyone associated with this person who's pretty much being disillusional, being like not disillusional, just pretty much not being reasonable, not being like ideally functional of pretty much about like certain topics. He'd be like, yo, whose mans is this? You know, like whose mans is this? This man's tripping, yo. That he's confused. He's, you know, he's just not topical. He's let's see. Oh, gimme it now. Go up because I don't want to face hush. I got steamy cell, but I just don't. I'm lazy, okay? I'm just lazy today. So, that's why I say, yo, whose mans is this? Like, someone please get this man. Like, get this, someone please get this guy off the screen, or get this guy. Someone please talk to him, because this guy is not being reasonable or not being logical at the moment. So please, someone get your mans off the screen. So that's what someone please get your mans is from. If someone needs a verbatim of definition of, hey, someone please get your mans. Not like, oh, your boyfriend? Sometimes it could be your boyfriend, or sometimes it could just be like, you can like, hey, someone get your chick. It cannot be, hey, someone get your itch. No, it'd be like, hey. No, it could compete, girls could be mans too. And it could be, a adjective. Be not like, be like, hey, someone get your female friend, or someone get your girl. Well, usually when someone say, hey, get your girl, that means like, verbatim, hey, something's going on. Like, you need to get your girl, but your girl's tripping. Or pretty much, yeah, someone need you to get your girl. Doing shiesty things behind your back, and you know you need to keep that in the house, it's just like keeping the house, you don't want to share your business out on the street like that, not in these streets, like why you want your business be out here, not like Jerry Springer, why you want that? That's why I ask people. You want your business out on the street like that? No, keep that thing low. Yeah, keep that thing low. No, you don't need. Anybody don't need to know what's going on in your life. Alright, nobody. Let's do it. Let's do it, Gonzo Crazo. Tour clubs. Alright, I believe in myself. L- Luck up. Come on, I got the luck. I believe that's one thing it is. I believe, and I got myself the item that I believe in. So, that's good. Now, was it dangerous? Yes, it was dangerous. Will I do it again? Most likely, yes. Because, like, items that I can pretty much get my HP back. Lovers, I don't have anything. I don't have Dark Bomb. Like, that item is good. Not gonna lie, Shoot the Roof is good, and, you know. But I prefer HP, though, right now, because it's double charge. Because right now, we'll get double, like. Like this, and. Bam, double. So, see? I was not even worried in the first place. Come on. Alright, you are dead. Thank you so much. Alright, yes. Let's get this done. The chest. Woohoo. Curse of the Lost. Yes, it's just getting more ridiculous. Last of actual. Whatever. Yes, let's do this. Someone's getting body. Someone's planning to get body. Someone's getting body hard. Like, what, quadruple shot mixed with triple shot? Life is sometimes unfair for these people. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's just like someone's getting body, and you know what? I take this. But thank you. I take this. Thank you for the consolation prize. I take this. Thank you. Like I walk in, death. It just only thing I have to say. If I have Guppy, just be death all around. It'd be a death parade. Infestation, they grow inside. Okay, cool, they do. And the quarter, of course I take some money. Goodbye. Yeah, sure, little chub, of course I take someone that attacks. That they probably not gonna survive, this guy not gonna survive, but it's okay. So, thank you for that. Drop a bomb. I can control the tears. Get out of here now. I can control the tears. Oh, this is just a light beam. It's kind of sucks. Not gonna lie to you, it kind of sucks. So it's just like, it's all one big shot. So, man, I thought it'd be something kooky and crazy, but I guess not. All the items cannot be like super fan, like no, it's just all of them cannot be like 100%. I'm sorry, I'm speechless. I am. It's like, what you want me to do? It's just like, yo, I open this up, magic mush, like how. Like super fanboy, like super Meat Boy fanboy. Okay, cool, whatever. And then, like next is just like mushrooms, like magic mushrooms, like magic mush. Come on, get out of here. I can't do nothing about it. It's just a win-win for me. Other than that, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this video. You guys are awesome. Please like, comment, subscribe. Keep supporting the channel because you guys are awesome. Until then, folks, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew! Later.